Charlie, you cut that bullshit out. Or for you to handle the young girls, man, you got to do freaky diggy shit. What you mean, Charlie? How? So what you gotta do then, Charlie?
You just gotta fuck the shit out of
them. Fuck the shit out of them?
You just gotta fuck the shit out.
Why don't they fuck the shit out of you?
When they trade right there, you just say, well, you don't hate.
Huh? You
wanna get up and tip your head off.
Tip your head off to them?
You did a good job, baby. You did a good job. You hit my knees,
buddy. Why don't she fuck the shit out of you? She would get up and she going to pee on you. Then what?
Huh? She's gonna be on the bottom.
She gonna be on the bottom. I wanna see ride. I wanna see ride you, Charlie. She just wanna get up and pee. Then what? Then what? You can't go nowhere.
That'll be the day she had to go to the hospital with my foot off my ass. Get my foot off my ass.
So let me ask you this. What happens if she on you, right? And then she just slide over, just put a pussy all in your mouth. What are you gonna do, Charlie?
They say you put a finger in it, so stop.
You ain't gonna try that part. You don't know that. What you gonna do?
When she get this far,
you gonna throw her off you, Charlie? You don't know, Charlie, that shit gonna happen so fast, before you know it, you gonna have pussy all in your mouth. Huh?
Hey, she must be like Grand Garden.